Barry again, call this part two. Grit Engineer in the Philippines. It's just rained really, really heavy for about half an hour. I don't know whether you can see. That's a river. That's a river running down everywhere. Oh. Because we live on a bit, we're on the top of a hill, so we can see the waters. The rainwater's running right down. Let's go to the other side. Where they've been cleaning the land in there, it's just completely waterlogged now. Bottom of the garden here is completely flooded. We've got a couple of holes in the wall in the corner there that allows the water to go out in the corner, so it goes onto that field. But, it's been torrential rain. Comes out the gutter, just fills these barrels. We use these barrels for the animals. Well, for the pigs now, that's about all. It's been, sounds like it's easing a little bit now, but it's been absolutely torrential rain, thunderstorm, and lightning. Crazy princess having a shower. Why not, eh? I'll have to go to the river later when it stops, make sure the boat's okay. I did check it yesterday, I've got some cover on it now at the moment anyway. Try and keep the rain out. And the battery runs the bilge pump, so I probably need to start the engine and recharge the battery. Yeah, it's just starting to get really heavy again now, the rain, so thanks for looking in again, guys. At least I'm dry, sitting in my chair on my laptop. So, bye for now.